What up, guys? Back at it with another build video. We're gonna go back to my old mage, and it's probably like, what, my third playthrough of the DLC, so we're going through with a mage this time instead of the meta 120 or the max level, whatever the heck that was, the 300 guy. Trying to get some more PvP focused builds with some of these weapons, so I decided to get to the Black Keep, get my backhand blade, and try and see if it can magic infuse it. And then I got the Starline Sword, and I'm gonna see if that works paired with Moonveil Katana. Spoilers, it's okay. It's just not as good as some other combos that I've found. The spell combos with the backhand blade is actually really entertaining. So I'm gonna go play some of these clips for you, hopefully learn something. I had a lot of fun. And let me know what builds you guys are running through the DLC. What do you think's the best? I still think Bleed is the best, but Mage is a good second. Anyway, let's get to the first invasions. Hope you enjoy. Oh, I forgot to mention, this is what we're running. I tried Cold Infusion on the Magic build for a little bit. It was okay. It just didn't seem like it was doing enough damage. So I went with Magic Infuse, so I didn't have to do the Drawstring Grease. For a keen or a heavy infusion, it would probably be better to have like the either Drawstring Grease or Electrify Armament, but having to recast and craft hundreds of those, and I just don't have enough crafting materials, and I'm too lazy to farm them or look up guides on where to get drawstrings and stuff. So yeah, here's some of the weapons we're messing around with. There's a few in there. What were some of the intelligence rep weapons? There's the Carrion Greatsword. I was thinking of using that. Ended up not, because it's kind of ass, to be honest. I could just get a great sword of phalanx on it. And then there's the Astel butterfly wing, never using that again because we got our backhand blades, our curved swords, our rapier with bloodhound step, our katanas, and yeah, we're just gonna roll with it. Anyway, without further ado, invasions. Oh shit, Assassin's Creed.
Thank you.
Whoops. Alright, let me know how you like the new and improved DLC Mage build. I just took the old one and just kind of added some more stuff, changed some spells around, I changed the stats a little bit. I lowered my intelligence just so I can have, like, a little bit of faith and stuff to use some incantations. Ended up never even using incantations, so I'm probably going to change the build again, but yeah. Swift Slash getting nerfed, but the combo potential with the spells, super insane. But anyway, hope you guys enjoyed. Peace out.